Hello everyone, a warm welcome to my channel Super Chef's Easy Cookbook. Friends, our today's recipe is a popular appetizer which is ordered in many Indian restaurants. Yes, I'm talking about paneer chili. I will show you how to prepare paneer chili in a restaurant style step by step. Are you ready? Let's get started. To make paneer chili, we need 250 grams of paneer, cubed, one small onion, thinly sliced, 3 to 4 bulbs of spring onions, thinly sliced, 8 to 10 green chilies, thinly slitted, and if you need more, you can definitely add more, it's all up to the spice level. Ginger 1 inch thinly sliced, capsicum or green bell pepper 1 thinly sliced, all-purpose flour or maida 2 tablespoons, cornstarch 2 tablespoons, vinegar 1 teaspoon, 2 to 3 tablespoons of soy sauce, 2 to 3 tablespoons of red chili sauce, 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste, salt and pepper to taste, garlic around 1/4 cup and some water. To begin with, we will first prepare the paneer marinade. To prepare the paneer marinade, I will add around 1 to 1.5 teaspoon of soy sauce, 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste, again 1.5 teaspoon of chili paste, 1/2 teaspoon of vinegar, and salt and pepper to taste. Mix them well. We have to coat the paneer pieces into this marinade. Now add the paneer pieces to it. Mix the paneer pieces well with the marinade. The entire marinade and the sauces should coat each and every part of the paneer. I have coated the paneer pieces very well with the marinade and now I will let it sit for 15 to 20 minutes. Till then, we will start preparing the sauce for the paneer chili. In a hot wok, pour the oil from all the sides, around 3 to 4 tablespoons. Add in garlic. Saute well. Now add some ginger, onions, and saute well. We'll add some green chilies, green bell peppers, and some spring onions. Mix them well. Do not overcook it. This is how we need it. Transparent onion, garlic, and ginger, and a slight toss to the green chilies and capsicum. Add in some soy sauce, red chili sauce, salt and pepper, and the rest of vinegar. Mix well. Our 80% of the sauce is ready now. We will first fry the paneer and then combine both of them together. We will now prepare a batter to make paneer fritters. For that, I will mix cornstarch to the maida, rest of soy sauce and chili sauce, salt and pepper, some water to start with. Mix it well. Mix well so that there are no lumps, and this is the consistency we are looking for. Not very thick and not very thin. The paneer pieces in the batter, coat them well and then put them into the hot oil. Oil in a wok. When it's very hot, that's when we will be frying the paneer pieces dipped into the batter. Oil is hot. Now I will fry the pieces, paneer pieces dipped in the batter. Gently put it to them in the oil. Paneer pieces are nice, golden brown, ready. Take them out now. And I will be putting them in the colander or a sieve. The reason I do that is when it gets air all around, it remains crispier. Our paneer is fried and ready to be added in the sauce mixture. Mix and toss it well. Coat each and every piece of the paneer along with the sauce. Paneer chili is ready. Let's dish it out, garnish it and serve it. Our finger licking paneer chili is all ready for you. Try this recipe and let me know how well your paneer chili turned out. Few tips. Use equal proportion of all-purpose flour and cornstarch to make the batter for paneer fritters. Any one of them, either the flour or cornstarch, is more or less, there are chances that your paneer fritters might turn stretchy and chewy. After paneer fritters are fried, remove them and place them on a strainer to air them. This will enhance the crispiness in paneer. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Also click onto the bell icon to be notified first of my next video. Thank you and happy cooking!